Let's do some mulching. So I got the mini and the mulcher on the trailer with the 36 inch digging bucket. And what I've got to do today is go all the way down this tree line and mulch off the lower branches and all the undergrowth under it to kind of open it up so you can see through. And then also do this ditch bank right here. It's got some pretty bad eroded areas. Just can be mowed down. They tried mowing it with a tractor and it just got too uneven down here to safely mow it. So what I'm going to do is mulch all these branches down and then try to clean all that up, and eventually all this will get filled in with dirt and kind of graded out so that it can be maintained a lot easier. So let me get unloaded. I'm going to start right here and start working my way down here, just trying to go 8 to 10 feet off the ground, get the branches off, and then all this bottom stuff that is growing in here, just clean it up, make it look nice.
Thank you. fencing. Might have been the old, I mean, this used to be the main highway. It's probably the old right-of-way fencing down the side of the highway. But it's now all knocked down and mashed into the ground here. And I started to hit it with the mower. And that's the last thing I want to do is bird nest all that around the mower, mulcher. So I'm going to take the bucket and pull it all out.
Thank you.
nice and open all this is looking now. The shoulder mowed all the way down here to the wood line, and all the small trees removed out, mulched in. Just put the bucket back on. I came down here, I had some fencing on the other side of the ditch. It's a pretty sketchy ditch that I got across, but I was able to find a spot up here where it wasn't so deep and go around it, and I'm gonna go over there and mow the other side and kind of what I can of the tree line back. There's a lot of concrete stuff in the woods, but I'm gonna try to mulch back the tree line, the branches coming out, best I can and whatever I can get. And then obviously all that overgrown bushes and weeds right there. So this was actually an old pond dam. They busted it for this project. As you can tell, there it is right there. And there's some pretty good erosion going on right here for the highway, but I've got a little path that I can kind of scoot around in to get to the other side.
So I think everything's looking good. Got everything I could kind of mulch out of there. I'm gonna hit a few more of those little small ones if I can get in there, get those mulched out. But majority of all of the small stuff is now removed and all these weeds are gone. So I got it mulched all the way down to pretty much the property line way over here. So we'll walk down here and check this out. So I wasn't able to do as much on the other side just because there are so many piles of concrete up there in the woods and rocks and ditches. There's a pretty good little embankment here that's eroding out. But I reached up in there the best I could and got what I could. And here's the culvert there under the road. Big box culvert, so. At least this side up here is mulched down pretty good. I'm gonna go on the other side of my truck and hit that a little bit. Thank you.
it's a wrap for this job. It went nice and smooth. I got all the brush and lower limbs mulched down on the uphill side of the truck, away from where I started this morning. It wasn't near as thick as that other stuff, so it went fairly quickly. Only took a couple hours up here. And everything mowed down there, so I'm not trying to get it perfect. All this is probably going to get stripped and graded out, but just wanted to kind of get that opened up and be able to see it. I think it looks good. I got a video from the other side of the truck looking down from where we started this morning.
And there we have it. All that is thinned out. Along with this, he told me just get as close as I could to the trees. I will come back and trim everything up by hand so we don't skin up the trees we were trying to save too bad. So I tried to get all the bulk stuff out, and they'll come back in here and finish that out. Well, that's what it looks like. Thinned out where you can kind of see through there now. And I was able to get that shoulder of the road, all that mulched down, so you can see all the holes to get all those filled in.